president of United Earth.
In 4 short years, we will enter the 23rd century. And thanks to the policies of my administration, the future never looked brighter. But our colonization of the solar system still has its growing pains. As you already know, I too was once a stormer. Of course, that was many years ago, and we were just pioneering the field of psionic weapons. But my experiences in uniform built a foundation of service, loyalty, and of courage. If you can survive the Lightstorm training, you will bear the awesome responsibility of defending global democracy throughout the regions of space. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll find yourself sitting behind this desk as President of United Earth and Commander-in-Chief of the Lightstorm Forces.
Okay, little brother. This is your last chance to change your mind and go home.
I didn't graduate top 10 from the Academy to take some desk job, sir.
Your dad would have been proud of you, Greg. I'm ready for your first training.
Sir, yes, sir!
Your job is simple. Run the gauntlet. Get your butt out.
Who's this?
Troy Alexander. He seems to know his way around the block.
Why are you getting me silent, sir?
You don't have the brain power to do this with your
Remember, kid, serve, protect, survive.
Excellent.